dropped on a... must have dropped on a planet. Oh, come on! Oh, come on! I have no battery. Oh, no, what am I going to do? This is terrible. Well, I better grab my stuff then. Head on out, see if I can find someone that can fix my ship. It crashed down here when they had that big war. Hey, what's this? Is this another ship? When they had that big war, I tried to escape, and I managed to survive. I managed to survive to the attack. Luckily, when they had that war, I managed to survive the attack. All right, let's go find someone that can help me. Hello? Anyone out here? Wow, there's bases everywhere. Ow. Hello? Anyone? Anybody? Hello? Should be someone that can help me fix my ship so I can fly home. This wasn't the planet I was hoping to drop on. At least I found a planet to help me escape from the war, from the attack. Hello? Go see.
Who goes there?
Huh? Who said that? Hello? Anyone here? Hello? Oh, hi, mister. Hello, sir. Can you help me?
Okay.
What's your name?
My name is Neil.
My name's Ryan. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. I'll help you to fix that. Come on.
Wait a minute. You don't know what my problem is. So there was a war. Long story short. There was a war, and I was trying to escape, but it was too late, and I, crashed and almost nearly got injured, but I'm okay. I managed to survive the attack, and I crash-landed here on this planet, so can you show me around?
Okay.
And can you help me fix my ship later?
Okay, I'll fix it later.
Alright.
Let's go.
So... what is this place? Is this your lab?
Yep.
This is nice.
Ryan, this is my lab. This is my work.
So, this is where you work?
Yeah. This is where I work.
That's cool.
Yeah, now I'm gonna let you leave my lab here when I come back home.
Wow, this looks very...
wow, there's nothing in here. Only the map.
Whoa. Well, I really need help getting out of here. There was an attack, and they're looking for me right now. These guys are tracked.
Ryan, where are you?
Is this a vent?
Yeah, that's my vent. Don't break it.
Oh, no. Sorry.
Ryan?
Sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
It's okay.
Oh, what's this? What's over here? Whoa! I have a trusty pickaxe with me. You want to go on an adventure to help me escape?
Yeah, where are you?
These guys are trying to track me.
Okay, I'm coming.
These guys are trying to track me. What's this?
That's my machine.
Is that the power core that people keep? Is that the power? Oh no, this is terrible. This is the power core they're looking for.
What's the matter?
Need that back. I accidentally dropped that. Alright, you can have it. That's the power core they're looking for. That machine. Maybe you can take us back. Is this your... what is this? A matter converter? What does it do? Is there a button around here? Can you tell me what it does?
Tell you?
Yeah.
That is there because it needs to be there.
Okay.
That's why.
Well...
don't break it.
Okay, well, I have wood and stuff, so yeah. This power cord is really dangerous. Anyone that finds it tries to use it for bad. Alright, I wonder what else is around here. Maybe, can I stay here with you for a few days until the war ends?
That's fine. You can be with me when we can go home together.
Wait, don't you live here, though?
I don't live here, but this is my lab where I work. I live at home, Ryan.
Wow.
I live at home with you. I don't live here at the lab.
Is that a death sword? I need items to craft it. But wait a minute. So let me craft that thing I wanted to. Hold on. There. I have me a savior sword.
Wait, can I have?
You mean?
Ryan, can I have one?
Okay. I'll make you a savior sword too. Dang it, I don't have enough. Let's see if I can make you.
Oh yeah.
All right.
Mine's not working.
Or do you want this? Here, I'll give you this.
Okay.
The savior hammer. You want the savior hammer?
Yeah, I want the hammer.
So you want the savior hammer?
Yes, Ryan. Let's go.
We're on a mission. All right. This should last me. I look good, don't I? You want to take a selfie?
What selfie are you talking about?
No, you know what? Never mind. You don't even know what a selfie is. Because we're in space. Well, what's in here?
I know. Say, don't open it up.
Don't go in there.
Don't go in there.
Why? Is there something dangerous in there?
Yeah, there's something dangerous in there, Ryan. Come on.
Whoa, what about this door? Whoa, is this your lab?
Yeah, this is my lab.
Or was that other area of your lab? This is so cool.
Both of them are above my lab. I don't live here, but I leave it here when I'm going to work.
All right. Well, come on. Let's go head up. Let's go head out.
Okay.
Oops. Sorry. It's okay.
Sorry, Ryan.
These guys are tracking me right now. You know. So these guys are tracking me right now. All right. I think we're ready.
Follow me.
Oh.
That's the wrong way.
Well, let's see here. But why would you burp? That's what humans do. Well, I'm a human from planet Earth. I just flew here to be safe from the explosion from the attack. All right, I think I might know where we are.
Wait, not Ryan, I'm stuck.
What's wrong, Neil?
Everything's fine, Ryan.
I think there was something that was there. Wait, have we been over here yet?
No.
We probably shouldn't be down. Ooh, nothing. Well, we'll find something eventually. Computers.
Oh, there's a line on the hammer.
No, it's okay. Just don't use it as much. Wow! Wait, is this your escape way?
Yeah, this is my escape way. And we're going back.
Interesting. Alright. Well, are you going to help me on my journey?
Yep.
Alright,
let's jump down here.
Wait a minute. Where's the area with my ship? I just want to see what this is. Yeah, I wouldn't go down there. Let's go back.
Up that ladder?
Yeah. Well, this adventure was fun.
Yeah, we're adventuring. What do we do? Why is that there for?
Whoa. Oh no. This is terrible.
What's the word? Terrible.
This is cool. This place is cool. Wait. Something's happening. Something's happening. Ah!